Alright, so you're here at the Arizona Museum of Natural History, and here are just the new dinosaurs that they added. Well, I should say replace, because they didn't really add any. There's still some of the same ones. That one's not a T-Rex, it's an Albertosaurus. I love the new little sounds that they have. Mm-hmm. I'll play you listen.